Welcome to Meaningful Life, the June edition. We are coming at you live from the Mill, which is a cooperative workspace in my hometown of Wilmington, Delaware. So look at our new studio. How cool is that? Today's topic is the power of music in our lives. We have known for decades, actually, in psychology that music affects the brain, but what we know now is that music affects the emotional centers of the brain. So you say, okay, Carissa, well, what's the big deal with that? I got that. I know music makes me feel good. But the reality is that if you want to be more productive, music may be a key to unlocking a whole new level of productivity for you. We tend to think a lot in the 21st century about distraction and how can we focus our minds or our cognition. But the reality of the situation is a lot of times when we can't focus, it's because we're being emotionally hijacked and our emotions are taking over our brain. So, okay, Carissa, what do you do with that? What's the net? The reality is that we can use music as a tool to help us become more productive. So how do we do that? I suggest that you get a theme song for the summer. Your theme song should have two things. It should make you feel good, but the words should also be connected to a goal that's meaningful for you. So this summer, a goal that you could have, it could be in any realm of your life. It could be to get out of your email. It could be to exercise more. It could be to relax more. It could be to not get hooked by a colleague or friend who drives you crazy. There are lots of songs out there to choose from about all of these topics. My personal theme song for the summer is Heavy by Linkin Park. Holding on, why is everything so heavy, it says. Letting go, relaxing, having more joy in my life, that's my goal for this summer. What is your goal for this summer? What song makes you feel good? Try this tool. It could help you become more productive, happier, and live a more meaningful life. Thanks. We'll see you again soon.